Week three of the garden. I planted some sunflower seeds that are starting to come up. Not all of them did, but some of them did. The seeds I got from the Dollar Tree, so I wasn't expecting much. There's my green stock. Strawberries are looking good. The onions have not come up yet, which I didn't expect them to, really. But I had planted some of those watermelon seeds for the yellow watermelon, and I've got one coming up. Hopefully some of the others will come up. Tomato's actually looking pretty good in that bucket. It was one of our extras from a seed. The blueberries are plentiful. Got a lot of blueberries. Been eating them every morning for breakfast. We can get to them before the cardinals and other birds do. It's there. Pink honeysuckle is looking good still. Still looking good. And jalapeno, I've already put up some, pickled some jalapenos, and looks like I got a lot more on here. I mean, they're getting all over the place. The sunflower has grown a lot in the last week. He's getting big. Cucumbers are really growing up the trellises. We've got little cucumbers over there. I might get buzzed in the bluebird house, which is right there. I've got four eggs that are about ready to hatch. And the good thing is, from the last group the bluebirds had, Mama Bluebird staring at me. She had four eggs then, and they all four fledged, but it appears that only one of them has survived because they keep bringing it to the mealworm feeder, and it's a female, so hopefully she'll have her eggs there next year. Tomatoes here are looking really good. It's the other sunflower. It's getting big. Getting all sorts of blooms on the bell pepper. And this one is starting to bloom. Get taller. All sorts of blooms coming up. The radishes are looking fantastic. Good. All these wallflowers that are planted are starting to all bloom. Still haven't seen any bees or butterflies around them yet. Hopefully that'll come soon. I guess they just gotta find us first. And the zinnias are all blooming now. And they're all different colors. More blooms to come. So come on, bees. Had a hummingbird come to one yesterday. I saw it. Got the blooms on here. All looking good there. Bottle brush. This one is still struggling. The other one on the other side of the yard is looking a lot better. That's the mealworm for the bluebirds and whatever wants it. The new addition we got yesterday, I tried to condense the bird feeders down to that. We'll see how that works. Still got the peanut one. We'll put it over there to keep it separate. And got these sunflower seeds. They're looking good. these tomatoes here. Let's see. Getting so big. We went last week and cleared out on all of our tomato bushes. Cleared out all the leaves that high so they can get air underneath there. We've got, these are all cherry tomatoes coming up. There's a bunch of different ones around. That was just the easiest one to show. I got these on the struggle bus. So this one here is just one of them that I had cut off at the bottom. I just stuck it in the ground just as curiosity to see if it would do. Same with that one. Actually, both of them are looking good. And those are looking good. Got more cucumbers over here that were the volunteers that are looking good. Got the sunflower there. And these, I guess they're going to seed. They're so pretty. I love the little flowers. And then we got all of these here. Got so many blooms. There are some clusters on here, but it's so thick I can't find them now. See how we cleared out everything underneath so they can get plenty of air at the roots. Uh-oh, I got a volunteer coming up right there. Oh my goodness. I don't need any more tomatoes. We counted, we've got 70 tomato plants. I need to learn how to start canning pretty quick. Looks like a lot of them are the cherry tomatoes. And this is trying to attract more bees and butterflies, and so far that's not doing that. That hummingbird feeder. So funny to watch those guys. And this is a catnip that I thought the frost killed, and it was in a pot. And I just said, oh, I'll just stick it in the ground. Well, he's coming back. And he's got others behind him. This is what our yard looks like. That tree and that, well, looks like a bush now. Those are banana bushes. And when I was growing up, my grandmother had one of those. It turned into a tree. And the flowers on it smell just like bananas. I'm not sure if I can find a bloom. It was blooming a few weeks ago. I should have. Yeah, I don't see any blooms. Yeah, it already bloomed once. It'll bloom again. It's just not right now. So, but I think this one's a little bit different variety than what my grandmother had, because her leaves on her tree were a lot larger and the blooms were a lot larger. So it might be a different brand. So anyway, that was week 3. I'm gonna end this video and I'm gonna unlock the fence and show you what we got growing back there. So that'll be it. This another video. See you next week.